Let us now see how we can implement an AND gate using NOR gates. This circuit includes three NOR gates and the effective output is similar to that of an AND gate. Here you can see the first two NOR gates are used in inverted mode, or when A and B are the input supplied to these two, the output at these first two inverters would be A prime and B prime, which when supplied as input to this NOR gate, here you can see the output Y we will be getting is A prime plus B prime whole prime. And the effective output when substituting the various digital inputs at A and B, when we get, this will be similar to AB. In Boolean algebra, there are ways to mathematically prove that the Boolean expression for A prime plus B prime whole prime will be equals to AB, but as is out of the scope of these lectures, so right now we are not discussing it. In advanced section of digital electronics of physics galaxy, I'll be taking the proof of this also. Here right now at your level, you can verify this output by drawing a truth table and verifying the output which we are getting at the end of the circuit corresponding to various combination of digital voltages at A and B. For two inputs, there are four possible combinations 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. Say if A and B are 0 and 0, then in this expression here you can see it will be 0 plus 0 and 0 prime plus 0 prime will be 1 plus 1, this is 1, and 1 prime will be 0, so the output will be 0 here. And if it is 0 and 1, then A prime, B prime will be 1 and 0, and 1 and 0 will be 1 plus 0 will be 1, and the inverter of 1 will be 0 again. Similarly, for 1 and 0, the output will be 0. And for 1 and 1, I am leaving it as an exercise for you to substitute the values and verify that the result will also be 1. And you can see this is the truth table for this whole circuit which we are getting, and this is the truth table of an AND gate. That means this whole circuit, which is a combination of three NOR gates, is behaving like an AND gate.